says they can update all the damage models, but can't make it so you can vault every time.
Dude falling and while on fire.
That doesn't make sense.